Hey guys, welcome in this new video. I hope that all of you are doing great. In today's video, I want to cover something that I think is very interesting and also important for you guys, because I've seen a lot of people in this situation and wondering what they could do. So can you trade with a small amount of money? Can you trade with a small capital? Now, I'll give you my answer right away and then you will see why that is it and what can you do after that. Before we get into it, if you haven't subscribed yet to the channel, make sure you do that. You can also leave a like under the video, comment and share. I would truly appreciate it. And that way, well, I will simply be able to see if you guys like that type of videos, right? That's always why I want people to like the video, so that I can see what type of content you guys prefer. And after, well, I can simply create more of that content. That's obviously the whole idea. So let's actually get right into today's topic. So can you make money with a small trading account? The answer is not really, right? If you respect a good risk management, you cannot grow, you know, a small account to millions and all of that, right? Of course, this is something that has been done few times in history, right? If you study people who have made money in trading, of course, there are people who started with not much and they have been able to grow this account to a huge amount of money. But it's not the majority, right? It's a very few percentage of traders who have been able to do this. So in trading, what you want to do is to maximize the probabilities, right? Trading at the end of the day is a probability game. So your goal is to maximize those probabilities. So now, I said that you cannot make a lot of money on a small trading account, all right? But that doesn't mean that you cannot start there, or that doesn't mean that you cannot be profitable, right? It's important to understand the difference between being profitable and making a lot of money, right? Of course, you can grow a small trading account, but just don't expect to make a lot of money, right? Those would be the wrong beliefs to have. And those wrong beliefs would often lead you in the wrong direction. For example, risking way too much than what you should be risking. So that is why I said no strictly at the beginning, to simply like block out of those wrong beliefs and then start with the right mindset. So of course you can be profitable, right, on a small trading account. And so that should be your goal as a trader. Your first goal, right, when you start trading, when you start learning, your first real goal is to become profitable. That's it, right? We're not even talking about the money in itself. We're talking about being able to grow whatever amount of money. So even if you start with $500 or $1,000, well, if after months and months you are able to grow this amount of money, that's all that matters, right? Nothing else matters beside that. And the reason why I'm saying this is because when you will be a profitable trader, when you will be able to grow whatever amount of money, well, the only thing left that you will have to do after this is acquire more capital. Right? And so you need to understand that as well, that we're in 2019, right? There's no limit to what you can do, and there's not many barriers that will block you from doing something. So if you don't have much money, well, I don't know, get a job, start to save up money, right? Try to do everything in your power to create more income, right? You can start a side business on internet, right? You can do social media marketing. You can do whatever you want, right? But the point is that in today's world, there are so many opportunities that you can do to make a little more money. And it doesn't have to be, you know, a crazy amount. If you just can increase your income bit by bit, at the end, it will give you much greater results. So the point is that it's not bad to start on a small account. And that's exactly what I did, by the way. I don't know if you guys know that. Some of you probably do if you've been following me for quite some time. But my first real trading account had $200 in it. $200, that's it. And so did that stop me from growing and to become a profitable and a full-time trader? No, right? Today I'm a full-time trader and this is what I do for a living, and I'm doing very well at it. So I started, you know, with a very small account because I just didn't have much money, and I've still been able to achieve, you know, the level that I'm at right now. So the point is that you need to understand that your first job, your first task as a trader is to become profitable. And when you will achieve this level, all you will have to do is make more money from whatever ways that you can do. As I said, we are in 2019. There are thousands of ways to make money, right? So don't make excuses. If you are watching this video, it means that you have access to internet, which means that you can make money, right? It's that simple. So there's no excuse that you can make here. Even if you don't have any money to start, you can still start for free and start making money. I'm telling you, there are a lot of ways. You just need to be a little persistent, have some discipline and some work ethic, and just find that information and find those ways that you can make money. You just have to search on Google. That's really what it all comes down to. So when you will start to increase your income, you will be able to put more and more money in your trading account. And if you already developed the skill of being able to grow whatever amount of money, well, things will just start to accelerate, right? Let's say that you start with 1,000 and then every month you're able to put in, I don't know, $500 in your account, maybe more, maybe less, whatever. I'm just saying this as an example. Well, at the end of the year, you will have $6,000 more in your account, which means that you will have a 7,000 trading account, right? And so with this amount of money, you will be able to make more money from your trading. Not in percentage, right? Because the percentage in itself does not change, but what 1% is will be more money. And so you will make more and more and more money. So this is my answer to, can you start trading with a small trading account? The answer is yes, but don't expect to make a lot of money. What you can expect, if you are good enough, is to be able to grow that money, right? And look at it from a percentage point. And when you will be able to grow that amount of money, and after that increase your income, you will be able to make more and more and more money with your trading. And that will not change in terms of percentage, but the money in itself will be bigger. So that would be my answer. I think it's a very practical way to look at it. And I think that this is very relevant because this is what I've done personally and it worked well for me. I started with 200, sorry. Then I made more money doing other things. You guys can read about that on the Reversal Master website. In other videos, I also, you know, share the whole story. I'll not go into that right now because that's not the point, but I made more money doing other things, and then I took that money and I put it in my trading account and I just grew my account over time. So that is basically the idea that I'm sharing with you guys now. Now, the problem that a lot of people will face by trying to do this is their mindset. Right? They will either want to make fast money, they will not be patient enough, they will not have a good work ethic, they will not have a good discipline. So a lot of obstacles will come your way if your mindset is not in the right place. And so that's why I'm doing this video, to show you guys basically what you can expect from a small trading account, and then what basically are the next steps that you can take in order to grow that account and to eventually, well, make a good amount of money in your trading. Of course, not a lot of people achieve this result, but I'm telling you, and you can see from just, you know, my own story as well, it's possible to achieve that. All you have to do is, you know, do the right things, basically. Like, that's really what it all comes down to. So you need to have the right mindset and then obviously apply what you know in your day-to-day life, and at the end, on the long term, this is what will really help you, and this is how you will be able to grow your account. So this would be my answer to, can you start trading with a, you know, small amount of money? So I hope that it helped you. I hope that you learned something new as well, and maybe found, you know, a clear path of what you could do to actually make this happen, right? I tried to make this video as practical as possible. You guys saw that I did not go into much of, you know, mindset and motivation and all of that. I wanted to keep it very practical, and something like tangible that you can do, right? Something real that you just have to follow, and eventually you will end up where you want to be, all right? So on that, thank you so much for watching. If you liked the video, please leave a like. I would truly appreciate it, and also make sure that you are subscribed to the YouTube channel, all right? So on that, take care, trade with care, manage money well, and I will see you in my next video. Bye-bye.